The healing powers of water have been known to us for thousands of years. An essential part of the wellness feeling is bubbling water. How whirlpool spas are made. Every whirlpool spa is individually made, so both the size and the abilities of the spa can be fully customized. The 7mm thick shell is made of two layers, one of acrylic and the other of ABS plastic. The precise measurements of the whirlpool spa are marked out on the 2.5 by 2.5 meter sheet, which is then cut to measure. The air is sucked out of the form through tiny holes in the sheet. It's then preheated to 70 degrees, and the customized sheet is adjusted onto the molding machine. It's lifted by the machine, and the infrared heaters heat it further to 190 degrees. As it heats up, the sheet grows softer until it gradually swells up and collapses into shape. The temperature of the lamps can be controlled individually to mold the shape in the optimum way. When the sheet has achieved the right degree of malleability, the heating panel is withdrawn and the plastic is placed by a qualified expert onto the form. As the intervening air is sucked out, the sheet hugs the mold perfectly, taking on its shape. The acrylic contains dyes, so the color of the spa can already be seen. When the whirlpool spa body has cooled down, it's lifted out of the mold and prepared for surface finishing. The multi-component polyurethane is mixed in the meantime. Now it's time to teach the robot. As countless different whirlpool spa shapes are made, the spraying of the polyurethane is first carried out by the worker, whose movements are learned and later imitated by the robot. The next tub of the same shape can be done independently by the robot. Hands up if you want one of these at home. I could do with one to do the dishes. But now seriously. The back of the spa is coated in two layers of polyurethane foam for added noise and heat insulation and to increase stability. It's the robot's job to apply the two darker layers of polyurethane, which have different properties. Now the holes are prepared for connecting the jets that blow the mix of air and water. Connections of the individually ordered size and quantity of joints are fitted to the spa, sealed with silicone and fixed. Now the solid-walled antibacterial enrichment pipes are put in place through which the water-air mix will circulate. After this, the motors and the digital control unit are built in. Every whirlpool spa is filled with water and thoroughly inspected to make sure that every function is operating perfectly. As a final step, the thermal insulated cabinet is attached, which reduces the amount of energy needed to heat the water. So, who's ready to take a luxuriating dip?